Another night of Jackrabbit women's basketball, and in December it means another high caliber opponents at Frost Arena. South Dakota State at 6-3, hosting its second straight ranked opponents. Tonight it's the 7th ranked Oregon Ducks. Welcome inside Frost Arena. Sullen with the rebound, off to Giebert. Giebert for wide open three. Outlet stolen away. Kazorla with the basketball, right corner three, good. It's Satu Sabali. Before she got the shot off, South Dakota State with the rebound off the missed three. Underneath, Burkhart from Miller. Stems the tide, Ducks lead down to one. Still looking for her first points. 18 to set an all-time record. There's her first three. 16-14. All right, Miller with a three there. Underneath, a ball stolen away. Here comes South Dakota State. Maya Sellin on her high horse. Maya goes all the way in, layup, good. Jack's out hustling the Ducks. Start in motion. Riley Cascio Jensen to Palmer. Giebert for three. Jack's 21, Oregon 18 on the Dakota Bank scoreboard. Three different screeners down in the lane, but shaking loose is Boley for three from the left wing, right in front of the Jackrabbit bench. First in the game, underneath it's Miller. Out to Giebert for three, nice! Madison Giebert, four threes, and the rebound comes down to Miller. Miller head to Riley Cascio Jensen to Sellin. Sellin finishes. Jacks up 32-27. And Tegan Larson with the rebound for SDSU. Here comes Riley Cascio Jensen weaving through traffic. Sellin for three, bringing down the house! Timeout! South Dakota State with a two-point lead. Sellin underneath, finds Burkhart. Burkhart all alone, Payton with four. Thought of a three from the left sideline, got up on her toes, now goes in, shot blocked, gets the loose ball. A three-pointer, Giebert. Nailed it. Wants to go back door, now gets it off to Tegan Larson, who goes back door. Her shot off the window, Jacks by nine. Largest lead of the game. Rebound, Sellin. Rips it away from Chavez, loses the ball in the back court, back behind the back pass by Chavez to Macy Miller with the basketball in a lane. High off the window, Macy Miller. Giomi gets the offensive rebound over the back of Tegan Larson. Fresh shot clock for the Oregon Ducks, down by seven, down by five, and the and one on the runner there from the left wing. Gives it off to Ionescu, guarded by Giebert, screen there. Now Ionescu, three, good. 53-51. Now the kickoff to Boley, back into Hebert, guarded by Larson. Her turnaround, good, and a foul on Tagan. Spins there, now has to kick out to Tylee Irwin with 10 to shoot. 52 seconds to go in the period, and Tylee Irwin gets a big bucket. Irwin with the basketball, Jackrabbits down by seven, 65-58. Underneath, a nice cut and conversion. Collects her six rebounds. She's got 10 points. Miller down the floor. Giebert, quick trigger three, got it! Miller with the dribble. Miller works her way in where the dotted line would be in. Now crossover step and got the conversion. 70-67. Miller to Irwin. Irwin goes all the way into the lane. Looks back door to Miller. Miller got hacked on the arm and got the tie. We're tied at 76. Chavez inside Hebert. Cross court, wide open three. Jump shot good there by Sabali. Nine to shoot, 50 to go in the game. Open three, top of the arc, and that quiets the crowd from the Pac-12 Player of the Year. And that will be the game. South Dakota State puts up a huge fight, but loses at home to the 7th-ranked team in the nation. Oregon 87, South Dakota State 79.